in all honesty, I was one of the people that did not believe COVID existed. I was pregnant when I tested for COVID. My husband and my son tested positive. He had no symptoms. I learned that we don't know who has it, we don't know who doesn't have it. Let's keep our distance, social distancing. Let's sanitize, let's wear our masks all the time. I believe the vaccine will also help save a lot of lives. If our parents took a decision to vaccinate us, why can we not take that decision upon ourselves to say, let me save my life, let me save my family and get vaccinated?